National Weather Service in Huntsville, Alabama, has issued a tornado warning for
New Tour.
Southwestern Franklin County in northwestern Alabama until 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:29 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Red Bay, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Red Bay, Vina, Hodges, Atwood, Dukedom, Little Bear Creek Reservoir, and Helltown. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county, Franklin, Alabama.
Joe Biden speaking.
Well, another tornado warning.